Idle.
There's no honorable way to kill.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
No gentle way to pull the trigger.
When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river, and what do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.
Nothing good comes of murder, except its ending.
Can hold my body down. Well, look down yonder.
And this is far from it.
Land and sea.
I thought you were dead.
Yeah? I thought your boss was trustworthy too. You know how long we've been working together, kid? 6 years. And that didn't stop him from leaving me with 3 bullets in my body.
Now why would I do that, huh? Huh? Tell me!
Good question. I think you can help me answer that. What's your name, kid?
It's Kane. Kane!
What?
It's Kane, alright? It's Kane.
Let me guess. Idol picked you off the streets? You did the same with me. Now look at me. You wanna be like me, kid? Of course you don't. That's why you're gonna help me. Now where's he hiding?
I don't know. I don't know.
You see, Kane, you're facing my hands right now. Right now you're looking at a slow, miserable death. But I can give you a quick headshot if you work with me. So what's it gonna be, Kane?
I don't know, squat!
You like smoking, kid?
Have one.
Smoking's responsible for 4 million deaths a year. Make it 4 million and one.
Idol.
Yeah?
Prepare for war.
Kane led me to the man that is responsible for the bloodshed I'm about to unleash. Idol, drug lord, my former boss. He ordered an execution-style murder of me, his own hitman. that the bridge was burned. And blood was drawn. This is more than an act of vengeance. This is justice.
You know, you were always my best hitman. Whenever there was a job no one else wanted, you were always there to pull the trigger. Do you know what separates you from the rest? You're a natural born killer. The others, they're just contract killers. Killing is in your blood. There's no amount of blood money that could ever change that.
Then why'd you order my death?
In this business, you're only as good as your last kill.
Cut the crap.
You think that shotgun intimidates me? You're pointing that gun at the guy who's been wanted dead by everyone, ranging from the Cubans to the Asians, the American government. You think I've never had a gun point at me? You think I've never had the fate of my life in someone else's hands? I ain't afraid. I ain't afraid of dying, and I'm sure as hell not afraid of your gun.
You brought this upon yourself, Idle. I'm just here to pull the trigger.
I'm all you ever had. Go ahead, pull the trigger, kill me! What does that leave you with? Nothing, and no one.
A man who has nothing to die for, has nothing to live for.
There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around.